Hello guys, my name is Mitali Darne. I graduated from MS Bidwe Engineering College in the year 2017. I as a student was never into the studies, but I had always been enthusiastic about management. I was the president for the year 2016-17 for computer science branch. I am currently working as a manager at Finite for Engineering Services in Pune. From last 3 years, our college had very positive vibes all around. All the teachers were really supportive and always backed me up no matter what. But as they say, teachers help you open the door, but you must enter by yourself. You have to work really hard for your success. Success has no shortcuts, no limits. It's pure hard work, commitment and sheer will. Let me tell you, these things are the reason why I am where I am right now. Well, about 2020, all I can say is, even if you know what's coming, you are never prepared for how it feels. You will prevail because you have to work hard for what you want to achieve and make sure when you look back to these days, you will never feel that you could have done better. Our college has always been with the students. I can proudly say that if it weren't for this college, I wouldn't have been on the path to success. Lastly, before signing off, I would like to give you my best wishes and I hope I will see you all do amazing in your life. Thank you so much.